Hey, what is going on, everybody? It's your favorite introvert here, and today we are going to be celebrating a channel milestone. That's right, we're going to be celebrating a channel milestone. We have surpassed 1 million channel views, and it all because of you. I want to thank you guys so much. It's been a little over a year and a half with 160 videos, this one being the 160th, and because of you, we have been able to achieve great things. 1 million views is something that I thought that I would never accomplish. And here we are. So today I wanted to celebrate by holding a giveaway, but it's not going to be a giveaway in the typical YouTube sense. It's not going to be a drone giveaway or anything of that matter, because I don't want to just benefit one person. I want to benefit the masses. And how we're going to do that is by this little thing called Feeding America. It's been weighing on my heart for a while now of something that I wanted to do. I feel like being able to benefit the masses is a lot better than just benefiting one person. So I apologize, it's not a giveaway of what you guys probably wanted or what you guys expected, but I feel like this is better than just helping out one person. We are gonna feed 1 million people. That's right, it's a lofty goal, but I don't care. I'm not questioning the how, but it's all about the why, because I want to help people out just like people have helped me out. There was a point in time in my life that I only had $100 in the bank account and over $20,000 in debt. There was days that I didn't have food in the pantry or the fridge, and had it not been for my family, I would have probably missed meals as well. I know there was a point in time in my life where I was almost homeless, but again, because of my family, that did not happen. I've gone 2 years eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, and I would reward myself every once in a while by sticking Doritos potato chips in those peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. I know about 40 ways of how to make ramen noodles and make them well, and I have eaten tuna with barbecue sauce and mustard, so I know what it's like to be on the downside, and I don't want anybody to be that way, especially with the holidays coming up. I don't want one family to be without a meal for Thanksgiving. I don't want one family to be without a meal for Christmas. So that is the whole purpose for this video, and that is the whole purpose for this fundraiser. You'll find the link to the fundraiser in the description below. It is Feeding America. I've done a lot of research on this group, and a lot of the people that I know and I respect use this as their platform for donations as well. So I hope that you will participate in the fundraiser. Again, we're feeding 1 million people, and Feeding America claims that they can feed 10 meals on $1. So do the math, it's $100,000. Don't worry about it, it's gonna get done. We're gonna make it happen. And it's all with your help and from us. We're gonna be pushing this along, and we're gonna be presenting this to as many people as possible. So with your help, we're gonna feed America, and we're gonna feed 1 million people. I really appreciate the views, it means a lot. 1 million views, it's hard to fathom 1 million views. It's hard to fathom 1 million people watching my channel, but I'm very thankful for that, and I look forward to continuing this channel and to bring new content, new creative content, and progressing on this channel and seeing how far we can take this platform. So feel free to join in. This video will not be monetized. Feel free to share. There will not be any cards. There will not be any commercials whatsoever. This will just be straight cut to the point. So thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate your support. Feel free to donate $1, $100, $5, whatever you can afford. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. That's going to wrap it up for this video. I'll see you next time.